out of Fresno State product, Justin Wilson. Lefty gets the win to go to 2-1 for Detroit. The kick of the 3-2 to Vogelbach, swung on, ripped into right center, a base hit. Shank will score easily from third, and it's now 9-5 Tacoma. Vogelbach has his fourth hit this afternoon. That's his first four-hit game of the season. Fifth time he has reached base.